Oh, now if that was for me, that would be okay. But that's for Diamond Dancing. So let's, you know.
Hello, Miami. I start off with thank yous always. Thank you, Thomas and Soul Elevation Music, for including me in such a wonderful event. Thank you, Catalina, for hosting such a wonderful event. Thank you. Thank you all very much who are here to listen to the music and support what we do. There is no us without you guys, so thank you. Some of you may be familiar with this over music, but I'm going to start with it because I'm nervous and I need to get this out. So, any house heads out there?
Yeah!
House heads over there? At least until I die. You can't move me without it, so don't you even try. House head forever. I need a deep house groove. I tap my toes to that other ish, but house really makes me move. Some people need hip-hop and R&B's okay, but a funky laid-back sweet house track takes my mind away. So here's a message to the DJ that's in the club tonight. Play a sexy, deep, hot house track so I can move my body right. I wanna close my eyes, feel it in my bones. So throw that helly bumpin'-ish house puts me in a zone. I wanna elevate my mind, set my body free, lose the stresses of the day, and feel the energy. So listen, Mr. DJ, send me on that high, cause I'm a house head forever, at least until I die. That's a message for the DJ, folks. Is new. It tells two stories simultaneously, actually. So you have heard one story in one side of the speaker, and the other I will tell you. It speaks simultaneously of my first experience on the continent of Africa and my first experience in house music. It's called Welcome Home, Africa. It'll be coming out in a few weeks on a label called Audio Jazz Music. So I'm there around. So here we go. First time performing this, so go easy on me, okay?